trust you, they're not.
You could have. You could have. They're what?
I already told
you. Why?
Saying you're a sinner, I'm a saint. It's just I thought that you were good for me, but no, you ain't. In other words, I'm not better than you, not at all. It's just I found out without you, I'm better off. I'm finding ways to deal with the pain you caused, cause I really took a loss when I chose to get involved. But I'm human, I got flaws, so I never knew a thought. Letting you into my life would end up causing me to fall. Victim, I need a better system of knowing how to pick them. That's a piece of wisdom that would have changed everything, but I didn't have it. So we got close, but I really wish we hadn't. I don't even know what I was thinking. Under your influence is how I started sinking. But I don't wanna argue, cause what good does yelling do? It ain't worth dwelling through, I'm telling you.
I've gotta let you go. 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 Let you go, I've gotta let you.
Cause things have gotten way out of hand. I don't need you, that's what I've come to understand. And I know without you, I'ma be just fine. Cause my power comes from my God and he's divine. So I'm not even fretting, I'm not even stressing. Cause the blessing is the valuable lessons that I only learn when I let go of connections that led in bad directions and started reflecting. Like, man, is this really helping my progression? Or setting me back and bringing me down like depression? Soon as I figured out the answer to that question, I identified who and what to start neglecting. That's all of the toxic people and old addictions that only place me further from the goals I first envisioned. Of a good profession and of success, and that's what I'm expressing.
I've gotta let you go. 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 Let you go, I've gotta let you.
I thought you were good for me,